Mr. Travis. It had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Is that you? Oh, thank God. I feared they had blown your cover, too. Oh, you were right. There's a lab down below. I saw a girl. Pretty. Reddish-brown hair. They were doing tests. The head scientist...
Thank you. So what's the deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs? I mean, he...
Hey there.
What are you doing?
Big hater, all right. Supposedly, there was this incident.
Caltech to take on this kind of crap.
You know, it's funny how the rules stay together.
So you pull some string, transfer me down to R&D, or I'm out of here.
Funny and delicious.
Underdog? There's an odd mix of words.
I used to be a Patriot, man, but let's face it, he's past his prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
Feet. They were talking about it in the shower in cars.
They were calling it the Omega facility.
Come on. The Omega facility? Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
your coin.
Why does it?
Got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there?
I did ask, but
they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers, and
he's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I want to...
You're not fooling anyone.
Howdy, fella.
Oh, did you see that?
Where do you think you're headed, Mr. Fish? Oh, man, this is shitty.
This is a private area.
What the hell?
Stop right there!
Look,
you ain't fooling me no more. And I will not... Not gonna fall for that one, buddy.
Thank you.
bitter over what Dr. Valentine said earlier? Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's true.
Yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too?
Yeah, in person.
He was talking to those eggheads for a long time.
Full head of hair. That's what I thought. Back to the drawing board.
No one's gonna get through.
Yep, the bridge is up.
You can move the cargo.
Got it. Already on top.
Slick little monkey, trying to hide.